Missing someone, love with all your heart. Missing someone. Good morning, everyone. It is 5:16 in the morning. I have practice at 6 a.m. Oh my god, my throat hurts so bad. Welcome back to the weekly vlog. Okay, I'm gonna put my sweatshirt on and we're gonna skedaddle. I have a very busy day today, like very busy. So let's go over the schedule real quick. 6 a.m. to 8 a.m. I have volleyball practice. 8 a.m. to about 9:45, I have time to maybe take a nap and get ready for the day and shower. And then, and at 10:45, I have a advising meeting from 10:45 to 11. And then 11 to 12:15, I have a test. And then, I have a little break for lunch about 12:30 or 12:15 to 1. And then I have another meeting at 1:15. And then I have to go home, pack, and then go back to school and leave for volleyball at 3:30 for the conference tournament, which we're staying overnight. Yeah, okay, that was a struggle. Anyways, let's get out of here. The practice is over and I probably broke my hand. See, it's pretty mangled. So I'm gonna go to urgent care. Let's go. Sorry, don't have time to vlog, but I want to update you guys. Woo, it hurts, baby. Hey guys, these are my roommates. Kylie and Sab over there. Abby's somewhere in the bathroom. But we made it. Tomorrow's game day, but by the way, I have a cast on. Okay, bye.
That's interesting.
Okay. Hey guys. So it's the next morning, and for those of you who don't know, I can't play. It's very sad. I broke my wrist, potentially. But these girls in the back are gonna play and kill it. But now we're going to breakfast. It's 9:03. Okay. Okay, say hi, KJ.
Hi, Jacoby.
Hi. I edited that part out. I'm just kidding. It was in there. Hi, Summer.
Hi, Jacoby.
I think I lose that one.
About to play our first match of the day. Woo! Or only match of the day, actually. Yeah. Okay, it's loud. Bye. Hey guys, so the game's over. Sorry if you can hear the TV in the back and all. Okay. So we won our first game. So now we have to stay until Thursday, which is the semifinals and the finals of the conference tournament. But let me sit down and actually tell you what happened. So I was practicing yesterday morning and I just was blocking and the ball was hit at me and I was going up to block and it just hit me the wrong way and it hurt my wrist. So now I'm in this cast for like a week, but I'll keep y'all updated on what happens with that. But obviously I can't play, so I'm just here at the conference tournament, we traveled to Tennessee. I didn't really vlog much of that, I don't think, but it was like a 4-hour bus ride. So, but now we're here, we're about to eat McAllister's, and then I'm just gonna chill out and do homework for the rest of the day. So yeah, hotel tour, bed, TV, there's like a hallway that way, and the bathroom. Okay, it's really cute here. If y'all can see that view out the window, it's really naturey, some mountains. But yeah, that's it. I'll update you guys when I get food, I guess. But yeah, I'm in a cast. Good morning vlog. So I got some Starbucks and we got Chick-fil-A. Okay, we play at 12:30. So now we're chilling. Okay guys, so we're about getting ready for a game now at 12:30. We're gonna win and then next is the finals. Ooh. Hey guys, so we won our semi-final match and now we're in the finals. There's Gracie. Now we're eating Jimmy John's. I got a cow, a beach club, like turkey and stuff. But yeah, we're in the finals now, so we're gonna win. Here's Shelby. Missing someone.